Bible teaches us that marriage is a holy institution established in heaven by the divine wisdom and kindness of God, who said, "It is not good that a man should be alone. I will make him a mate, and she will be called Eve." And God said, "The two shall be one."
Chris, I am so happy that Lanae met you and that we're all here today celebrating your marriage. I knew that you were the one at many different moments, but the moment that sticks out to me most is whenever I came to visit them in Minnesota and they were so happy together. Whether it's sitting on frozen ice fishing or at home with their beloved cats, they were meant to be together.
Lanae, I have to give you credit. You have tamed the Tasmanian devil. The feat of a lifetime. I welcome you to the family. We're not as crazy as we appear. And most of all, I wish you two a blessings-filled, loving, and long marriage.
Hi, Chris.
Take thee, Lanae.
Take thee, Lanae.
To be my wedded wife.
To be my wedded wife.
Forever seems
like a take thee, Chris.
Time. Take thee, Chris.
To be my wedded husband.
To be my wedded husband.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and health.
To let go. To love.
To
into.
Love.
Cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Till death do us part.
To death do us part.
According to God's holy ordinance.
According to God's holy ordinance.
I pledge thee my love.
I pledge thee my love.
Feels like a lie. Let her take my heart and take my hand. Take my heart and take my hand. Take my heart.
When times get tough, remember all the promises you have made and the vows that you have exchanged. The light that you found in each other will see you through. I wish you all the best. Please join me and raise your glass to the toast to the new Mr. and Mrs. Wilhelmy.
This ring.
I do thee wed.
I do thee wed.
And with all my worldly goods.
And with all my worldly goods.
I thee endow.
I thee endow.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And the Son.
And the Son.
And the Holy Ghost.
And the Holy Ghost.
Amen.
Amen.
This ring.
I do thee wed.
I do thee wed.
And with all my worldly goods.
And with all my worldly goods.
I thee endow.
I endow.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And the Son.
And the Son.
And the Holy Spirit.
On each other's minds, whether it was across town in Shambana at the Pink House, on the plains of Brazil, or now the frozen tundra of Minnesota. And I had a long, strong sense back then that today was in the destiny.